I think Ireland's real bad. We always make terrible competitions, like regional competitions. Really,
Yeah.
credit union art competition. Do you remember that?
Oh, I remember the
No.
Texaco art competition.
That's well. There you go.
There's
There's
another one,
another
isn't
one.
Texaco art.
Yeah,
So
Texaco art
yeah, we
competition.
had the credit union
Funded
list.
by oil money.
Yeah. I didn't even think
Get
of
the crayons out. Get the crayons out. The oil barons
that.
want to see some drawings.
Only rule, it has to be an oil painting.
Without oil. Texaco oil painting competition. That's
right. Just painting in seals black.
My sister
Burnt.
won 3 years in a row Texaco oil competition.
That's
no,
oh, Texaco paint competition.
I don't know.
She did with.
Wait, I can't believe you had a Texaco and ours was credit union. I felt that was like way more like community based.
Well, it's less oil mogul.
I can't think of an oligarch. How are we going to get into the good books?
Yeah. Roman Abramovich painting competition. What was the credit union one like? Did you enter into it?
Oh, I did, yeah.
Yeah, any
every
luck?
Year. No.
Was it a drawing, a painting?
I feel like mine's went under fridge, you know?
Yeah.
All right.
Good effort, mate.
The credit union's got a lot of fridges.
Yeah.
A lot of...
They had a quiz as well. The credit union quiz team or whatever your school would get in. And the credit union used to do a lot of good work.
Yeah. I thought it was like a credit union table quiz. How much do you know about the credit union? That would be,
no, that would be so fucked.
I know Margaret got 20 grand more than she should have.
Yet they paid back.
What was the interest rate in 1982?
That would be great if someone won it. And they were just like, well, you owe us that exact amount anyway. So.
It's all a sting operation for this one guy. Money.
The whole competition is just a setup.
What was the interest rate again? Yes, correct. Let's come up to the stage.
The winner has to give credit union a check. Write out the big cardboard check. How much interest you owe us? Come on.
Credit union's great though, big fan.
Credit union's brilliant. Oh, yeah. I'm all over it. Yeah. The banks say no to people like us.
I'm currently doing a filling in the form. Give me a loan. A loan.
Yeah, any irregularity, banks go, cannot compute. It has to be a regular, banks can only, it has to say regular every month, same sort of.
They basically, Damo's saying they didn't do a background check on him.
Yeah. Credit union's
that is
great.
What it said.
Union, it's all about the person.
No question.
Yeah. If you can convince the people.
Who am I right here?
A personality test.
That's it. It seems all right.
He helped that cat. Here's a mortgage.
Yeah.
They do always, though, you have to try and like, proves that you live in the general area. That's what I'm having problems with.
Oh, yes.
I got coming back and forth.
You'd almost get enough of a mortgage of a house if you just got tons of different credit union loans, you know, from all around the country. How connected are they? Probably not that connected. Like,
they're not
background.
It'd be so funny if you tried it and they could immediately caught you.
during one of the quizzes.
Gotcha. You've been at every quiz.
Yes.